Switching gears now, students from Belton High School return to classes today. Students were sent home early last week after 18-year-old Joe Ramirez Jr. was stabbed on campus. On Friday, school officials announced several new safety measures for students. They include an increased amount of police on campus and monitored restrooms. A BHS Fort Hood Adopt-A-Unit will also be on site.